Here she is, folks, one of the most beautiful and lethal divas in WWE, Eva Marie.
Oh, you're dead on. They don't call these matches fatal for nothing.
Only one of the four can emerge victorious. Can't wait to see who it is.
But I can guarantee you, most of these fans can barely sit still when Eva Marie is flying around out there.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Oh, yeah, right to the face.
The arm is taking some real damage. Summer Rae not looking so hot here. She's got her work cut out for her, given the other three divas involved in this match.
Wow, look at this guy, Michael. His opponent may have gotten him there, but he's doing his dirty work mostly outside the ring. Now that makes for good television.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Beginning to look bad for her here. She's just one of the four talented divas looking to walk away with a win here.
You could say that again, Michael, but you would have to think if she can control the action outside the ring, she'll be in good shape.
Summer Rae, unbelievable kick. There's Summer Rae, John. You know this one.
Absolutely.
Working over the arm, trying to break it down. She wills her way out.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She's starting to take a beating. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
She keeps going to her finisher, Michael, though it doesn't seem to be an effective game plan.
Now, hold on a minute. I mean, given the number of times that she's used her finisher thus far, it's a miracle this match is even still going on.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
And a lotus lock from Summer Rae.
Great hold being applied.
She is solely focused on that arm.
I don't blame her. That's going to work.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Summer Rae set to dish out more punishment here. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
She's going for it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here we go, King. Here comes Summer, my favorite season.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. First time for everything, I guess. And the big dog gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Summer Rae.
What a win for her here tonight.
To be able to fend off three other divas like that is truly